Hello children, welcome back to our new lesson. Are you feeling better today? All right. So I hope you are waiting for our new lesson in IT. Okay. In the last class, we have just given introduction about some basic things on the internet. Are you remembering all those? Okay, fine. So today we can move through our activity 4.2, that is searching for images. You know that you can search with the help of a web browser. And if we want to search anything, you have to give the website address or the URL. What do you mean by URL? Uniform Resource Locator. Very good. Okay. Then you can search without the help of URL or the website address. How? How can you search? Yes, with the help of search engines. Okay. So, can you say few examples that you are using in your daily life for search engines? Okay, Google. Then, Yahoo. Alright, next. Bing, DuckDuckGo, etc. Okay, so how many search engines you have studied now? Google, Bing, Yahoo, DuckDuckGo, etc. So here are the addresses for that search engines. For Google, www.google.com. Then for Yahoo, www.yahoo.com. Then for Bing, www.bing.com. So you have studied www. What is that? World Wide Web. Okay. So we can go through the definition of search engines. What is search engine? If the website address is not known, the internet provides some other facilities to searching the information from the internet. And these facilities are known as search engines. Repeat once again. If the website address is not known, then the internet will give some facilities to search the information. That is known as search engines. Okay. In the previous class, we have searched the information that is regarding to cell in your basic science textbook. But here, now we want to search for the images. So, let us check how can we search images in the internet. Okay. Open the web browser, Firefox web browser. Applications, Internet, Firefox web browser. Then, type the address of a search engine in the address bar that is opening. Okay. Now we can search here any of the address of search engine, www.google.com. While opening Google search engine, a window is seen. This is the window for Google. Okay. Now we can type the word cell, that is the keyword. This is the search box. In the search box, you can type the word cell. For getting the information from the internet, it is enough to search by giving a related search word, that is the keyword. Now, press the enter key in your keyboard. You will get the list of websites which contain the information about cells. So here we want to get the images of cells from this. For that you can see here images. Click on the images. We have seen various pictures being displayed while clicking on images. You can see cells of different categories, that is human, plant, animal, then labeled diagram. Likewise, different categories are here. You may click on the category in which the required pictures are found. If you want this
cells related to plant, then you have to select this category. Okay. Likewise, you can search for any of the categories.
You have to take care of one thing, that is, you can't download and use all the images that you are seeing on the internet. Is it possible? Can all the images that you are seeing in the internet be copied and used or downloaded? No. Why? Because some websites give us the permission to copy the images, but some websites didn't give the permission to copy their images from the internet to our computer. Certain websites give the permission for downloading or copying their images, but it is under some conditions. Okay. So you have to take care that if you need to download any image that you want to make any other modification, means you have to check it is having the copyright or not. Okay. So how can you search for such images? Google also provides such facilities to search the images that do not have the copyright. So Google makes our works easy, right? Let us see how can we check the images on the internet that do not having the copyright. Okay.
Type the search word here. Just below the search box you can see tools option. In this tools option you can select the usage rights menu. In this, for three options are there. First one is all, second one is Creative Commons licenses, and third one is commercial and other licenses. Okay, so just click on the first one, that is Creative Commons licenses. Now you can access the pictures that is having Creative Commons licenses. Now if you are clicking on this one, commercial and other licenses, you can see the images that is having the licenses on commercial and on other portions. Okay. Now click on the required picture and open it. Then right click on the mouse and select save images option and save this picture for further use.
Now dear children, open your book at page number 54. There you can see a topic, Wikipedia. Are you familiar with the term Wikipedia? Yes. So you know that Wikipedia is an online encyclopedia, right? The word Wikipedia is derived from two terms. First one is wiki and second one is encyclopedia. So wiki and encyclopedia, when combined, we can call it as Wikipedia. It is a joint venture for making a free and complete encyclopedia in all languages. This Wikipedia is working under a foundation, that is Wikimedia Foundation. Which foundation? Wikimedia Foundation. You can see that the content in the Wikipedia is always free of cost and independent. Now I will introduce a person to you. His name is Ward Cunningham. He is an American. He initiated the concept of Wiki and developed a software. You can see two other persons in your textbook. Who is that? Jimmy Wales and Larry Sanger. Both of them started the project Wikipedia on 15th January 2001. Okay, so who are the two persons started the project on Wikipedia? Jimmy Wales and Larry Sanger. When? 15th January 2001. According to 2015 statistics, the Wikipedia is having more than 280 languages. The English edition was released under their leadership. Also, Wikipedia is having editions in 20 Indian languages, including our mother tongue, that is Malayalam. Okay, so you have to keep lot of points from this topic. First one is Wikipedia is an online encyclopedia. Then in 15th January 2001, Larry Zunger and Jimmy Wales started the project on encyclopedia. Also, Ward Cunningham initiated the concept of wiki and developed a software. Wikipedia has editions in more than 280 languages. Also, it is having 20 Indian languages including Malayalam. So, dear children, you have to keep all those points in your mind. You have to write one word question and answers related to these portions and send to me. Okay. It's the time to finish now. We can meet at the next class by the next topic. Bye.